This has been an emotional week for South Africans, 8 days now after everyone here learned that Nelson Mandela had died. Friday marked the end of the last opportunity for South Africans here to bid farewell to the man known as Madiba face to face. The government says it successfully shuttled 100,000 people through the Union Building in Pretoria, where Nelson Mandela's body has been lying in state for 3 days. But they had to abide by Tembu culture and get Nelson Mandela's body back to one military hospital before sunset, so thousands of people were turned away. A few of them pushed past a roadblock barricade and voiced their concerns before being turned back by police.
Move to the back, all of you, be patient. Please, move to the back, all of you.
We were told that, you know what, still early, we're still gonna get inside. Now they're telling us that it's not gonna be possible, so I'm so disappointed.
I've been here for 2 days, but I didn't see any face of Nelson Mandela, so I'm so disappointed. But anyway, rest in peace, Mr. Mandela.
Now, as we approach the final 2 days of these 10 days of mourning, Mandela's body will be airlifted to his ancestral homeland of Kunu, where it will be welcomed by Tembu elders and chiefs ahead of the government's state funeral for Nelson Mandela on Sunday. We understand it will be attended by 4,000 of Mandela's family members, close friends, and government officials. This truly has been an emotive week for South Africa, essentially people here coming together to bid farewell to the one man credited for keeping this country together. Errol Barnett, CNN, Pretoria, South Africa.